Okay, so we're going to be using the Fonto app. You want to go in there and click the camera and click plain images. And then once that comes up, you want to select the white image. Okay, then we want to click the arrow up top and click use. And then once you have it done, you want to double tap it and add text. Go ahead and align it center. That's how I like it. And just type the name you're going to be using. I will be using the name Jada for today. Once you have that done, click done. And then, you know, move it around and click style to get your color of the text. So select the color of the text that you like. And then here's where you get your shadow effect, okay? And a stroke. Once you click stroke, you can play with the colors and play with width. It gets it thinner and thicker. I like mine thicker. And once you do that, you're pretty much done. Click the arrow to use it, okay? And save it. And that's how you create the shadow.